Delaware County authorities have given the all clear after a hazmat incident at Penncrest High School. When first responders arrived just after 10 o'clock last night, they found a few people there who were not feeling well. It's not yet clear what made them sick, but we are told everyone was treated at the scene. Authorities had everything under control in just about 90 minutes.